Hello, welcome to Sir Lenny Fog Gaming. I don't know how long this episode's going to be, but God bless y'all for checking on our goodness. I just want to give a shout out to a really cool dude, Wilson's. You should go check him out. Hopefully his icon and stuff will be popping up. But yeah, minimum commentary. And thank you guys for checking on our goodness. Hope you enjoy this episode.
And here I thought that Gus guy was just yanking our chain.
Same.
That said, is it okay to let the director get involved like this?
Were you going to stop him? Deploying riot control armor. All units are to pull back now.
Well, have fun down there, boss man.
You're gonna regret that.
One more shot!
Do your thing.
You're gonna regret that.
Using it.
No.
We gotta go. They'll be on us any minute.
They're on us now!
Your chariot awaits!
Dio?
I've been using this to eavesdrop. Can never be too careful. But you're innocent. And I was wrong. By way of apology, I gift you this. You will receive a proper burial, I promise you.
Thanks.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Is this not a bit much, sir?
The safety of my every guest is paramount. I don't know what happened in Midgar, but to me it matters not. You are always welcome, my friend.
Okay. Does anyone know how to drive this thing?
Leave it to me, lass.
Your chance. Leave this riffraff to me. Time to get the blood pumping.
Yeah. That ought to do it.
If you don't mind my saying, you're in an awfully good mood.
Well, it's been productive.
Don't have too much fun. Sir?
What is the status of the Ancient?
We still have eyes on her.
Is she looking for the Promised Land?
We don't believe so.
I see.
Is she a higher priority than the Materia?
Not her so much as her birthright. It's a dream of mine, to see it with my own eyes.
Understood. We'll step up surveillance.
It's a dream of mine.
Who are you, really?
Oh, come on. You know me. And I know you, Mr. President. You and your fears. Still just a child. Aren't you? A pig-headed, pathetic, daddy-hating child. And under that brattish exterior, loneliness.
I don't deny it. Why would I? It's brought me all this.
Now that's the spirit I'm looking for. We really need more people like you. To give the world a shot in the arm.
But what do you truly want?
Let's start this manhunt. Seen anyone around here who looks like this?
I'm sorry, but I don't know who that is.
Come check out in sail.
Eric's in a wheelchair now. What happened?
Does this guy look familiar to you?
Who's that?
Why don't we all go camping? Might as well get some use out of it.
Hey there. You seen anyone who looks like this?
Afraid not.
We've got freebies galore, folks! Come one! Treat you and your...
Does this guy look familiar to you?
Nope, sorry.
Could be.
I'm so grateful for. Better check it out.
These days, every time.
That's gotta be Avalanche again.
That was the church, right? Is it true there was a riot?
Hello. Thank you all for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed. God bless y'all. And if you enjoyed it, please give us a like. If not, give us a thumbs down. If you haven't subscribed, that'd be completely awesome if you would subscribe. And as always, may you guys live long and prosper. Bye. Have a beautiful time.
There's our man.